Hello and welcome. I'm Anthony Hudson. Now it's time for Saturday afternoon football. Welcome to Optus Stadium. A reasonable turnout for this match. Gary Lyon joins me for this match. Welcome, Gaz.
Thanks, Hutto. Today should be a great match.
A practice match on the bill today as these two sides test each other out. West Coast set to take on GWS Giants in this exhibition match today. They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
It's a big day for GWS Giants forwards. If they can get on top of the West Coast defence, they'll go a long way to winning the game.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
Yes, I know. The West Coast sky.
Captains converge for the toss of the coin. GWS Giants kicking to the right of screen. And here we go. It's West Coast taking on GWS Giants.
Thank you, guys.
The umpire will ball it up. Vardy won it down. Kick goes inside the 50. A solid mark for Kennedy. Going for goal number one. West Coast fans getting excited. Celebrating hard. Puts the first goal on the board. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He can take off after that handball. With the ball now. Rushes with the kick. Ball gets cut off. A punishing kick from Jetta. Finds a bit of room to mark. Looks up with a kick. Putting this one through would give West Coast plenty. Davis just hunted him down.
Brilliant chase.
Over the top of the pack. Kennedy wins the ball in the air. Well within range from here. Going for goal number two. Congratulated by his teammates. West Coast looking good early on. Back with another set of bounce. Thumps it clear. Pushes through with power. Sinks the slipper into it. Easily takes the mark. Puts it on the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. Cornelia has resources out wide. Keeps it in play. Works it across the ground. Nice mark under pressure. He's kicked it out on the full. Barris kicks it out of the back 50. They chase after the loose ball. McGovern lobs the handball. Quickly onto the boot. Ball off hands. Cornelia unable to hold on. Hunted him down. Goes by foot. He gives chase to the footy. De Boer just lands. Shepherd with quick hands. Barris just handballs into space. Gathers it now. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
Yes, sir.
Hopper enjoying that goal. Umpire ready to resume play. Thrashes it. He's got the footy in his hands. Whitfield wins the marking contest. Slams it on the boot. It's a foot race to get this one. Ball picked up. Lobs the handball. Gets it away under pressure. Picks up the loose ball. Just got the hands in the back there. it on the boot now. The loose ball picked up. Shuey dug out the loose ball. Interesting handball. Missed the target. At full stride, receives the handball. The kick connects with the post. GWS Giants, no time to drop off. Less than a kick the difference. A clean pickup. An opportunity to take the lead. Doesn't carry. And through from behind. GWS Giants behind by four. Barris unsure of the next move. Jantek was taken high in the tackle. Moves the ball by foot. Shepherd looking to track down the footy. Picked up now. The ball goes to ground. Clears the ball from the contest. Collected by Kern. The ball finds its way out of play. Taranto coming onto the ground. Ball over the line. What can it tell us, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Cole looks hurt. Gaz, what did you see there?
Well, the doctor talked about that one. It does look serious.
GWS Giants reduce the margin.
You'll have to do better than that next time. You've just got to do better there.
Searching for a teammate. Whitfield leading the race to the loose ball. Had the pressure bearing down. Turned it over. Shepherd with a low spearing kick. Gets it away. Hutchings links for the teammate. Who can run? A good job keeping it in play there. Umpire calls for the ball. Wins the ruck duel. The umpire pays the free for deliberate. Petrocelli with a chance if he can keep his cool. 35 metres out. It'll take something special to kick a goal from here.
That's true, Hutto.
A race for the loose ball. Flynn aims for his man on the ground. Petrocelli fires it up to the square. And it never came back. West Coast by 4 points. A chance to reload the attack now. 45 metres out. Goes for the goals. Kick on the line. Plays on. Allen gets in the way. He kicks that goal with purpose.
Of course not.
He's enjoying that goal. The lead is now 11. We're back in motion. Guided down nicely by Darling. He drives it. Doing well to intercept that kick. Uses it by foot. He has to hold onto those. Ryan gives away a free for in the back. Decides to keep going. Gives away a free for in the back. Cornelia with a drilling ball. Does well to cut off the kick. Moved on by Vardy. Takes a simple grab. Goes by hand. Kennedy couldn't stick the tackle. Giving it off with Cornelio. Taylor links up with a chance to run. Vardy going for number one. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. Gets him reward for his efforts. That's two in a row for the Eagles. Now they lead by 17. Breaks through the tackle. Flynn might have overworked himself there. Gathered by Duggan. Going for goal number one. He had the run and jump at it. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. West Coast are happy about that one. This kick puts them further into the lead. He's excited about that one. West Coast have three in a row. 23 points to the difference. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. West Coast clear it. A long effort at goal, and it goes all the way. That will settle his nerves. Gets his first on the ball. He loved that one. The end of the final term sees the scores stand at West Coast 32 to GWS Giants 15.
West Coast could have come out and started well and shown they have what it takes. The coach will be asking for more of the same for the rest of this one.
Well, we're out of the blocks with the second term ready to get underway. Centre bounce. Vardy gets onto the ball with quick hands. It's a turnover. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Taranto has a teammate on the move. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Lucky to even score with that shot. West,
bad finish results in the behind.
A chance to gather the ball. Duggan with a penetrating handball. Picked off by Ryan. Brilliant start! And he puts it through! That's his first. That pushes the lead further out. Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. Back in the middle now. Punched away. Up for grabs for Fardy. He looks like he needs a spell. Manufactures the handball. Jetta, unable to lay the tackle, keeps it moving. He heads for home. Reddit, what a moment kick. West Coast doing well at the moment. Darling, the better man there. Plays on quickly. That's holding the ball.
Outstanding pressure.
Handball's out into space. Hickey shrugs off the tackle. Petrocelli is screaming past and gets the footy. He's really turning it on now. And that puts them further in front. Pretty happy with that one. West Coast have kicked back-to-back goals. Back in the middle to resume play. Hickey thumps it clear. Scoops up the ball. Goes with the kick. Finlayson slips high and gives away the free kick. With a driving kick. Stuck the mitts out there and held onto it. Jetta kicks it. Sheen marks it. Got boot to ball. And the mark will be paid. Wants to keep it moving. Found a way to keep balance. Fantastic chase and tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
The tackle deserves a free and gets it. Yo, channels a long kick. Marking in space for Shepherd. Moves it by foot. What a talent. What a mark.
Sensational mark.
Oh, the replay shows just how good that mark was. GWS Giants fans would love to see this one sail through. The distance might be just beyond him. Going for goal number one. And only behind. Lets them down there. GWS Giants now only trail by 30. Plays on from the kick-in. Barris moves it now. Marks in a bit of space. A long driving kick. Picks it up. Finlayson handballs. Takes off there. He's put it through. He puts through his first goal. He acknowledges the crowd. GWS Giants close the gap to 24. Vardy won the hit out. Ends up with Taranto. Got the hands free. Takes possession. Uses it now. Jetta. Better mop up, hacking it out of there. Couldn't see off Williams.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Duggett just dismisses Cameron. He might kick a goal. Barracks takes a strong mark. Elects to kick. Good mark by McGovern. Puts boot to ball. Hurd uses the body well.
West Coast are getting plenty of marks with loose players. They're really able to control the game and move at their own pace.
Nobody can hold on here. Ball hits the deck. De Boer hacks it on the ball. He lays off the pass. Shoe looks to get under the football. Ryan goes with the kick. It's a foot race to get this one. He goes for broke. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. McGovern puts them further in front. They get around him after that effort.
Some great ball movement there. Just knew they were going to score. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. GWS Giants need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances.
We're back in the middle now. Hammers it. He wins possession. Just put it on the boot. Scoops it up. Can he put it through? Drop punt. Finds its way home for Ryan. That's two now. Finding his feet in front of goals. They stretch their lead with that effort.
That's a really good team, though. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement.
The game is back underway. Vardy guides it down. The bounce made it tough. Chose to kick it. The mark has been taken. Decides to kick. Taking a nice grab.
The Eagles haven't been in control. They've given up way too many uncontested marks and are letting the opposition set the pace.
Daniels had it, lost it. Fights the good fight. Yo pushes through with power. Well collected. He slams it towards goal. He delivers with a drop punt. He's got a couple now, starting to get into this game. Look at them celebrate that effort. Margin in a really tricky situation.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
About to resume hostilities. Punches it clear. He has the ball. Just goes bam! They can create from this. Releases by hand. Ryan slams it onto the boot. He intercepts the ball well.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. West Coast forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Marks now and can send it back. Uses it across half back. Uses the bar, kicks hurriedly. He takes the mark. Shoe just put it on the booth. Ryan found a way to mark that one.
Move it on.
Looks to move it by foot. Haynes wins the foot race. Snaffled up by Hopper. Dismisses the tackle. The siren sounds, and that's the end of the term. The scores, West Coast 58 to GWS Giants 28.
West Coast have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Ryan, the number one ranked player on the ground.
He is dominating.
Ready to begin proceedings in the second half. We resume hostilities. Won the hit out. McGovern with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Himmelberg just took way too long. She finds a way to hang on.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Looks to move it by foot. The mark is taken by Yo. Winds up and goes long. He gives chase to the footy. Tarantok releases by hand. Just gets it onto the boot. Jenna gets the handball away. Goes by foot. The ball ends up going to ground. A quick handball from Cole. Hurried kick. Whitfield read it best. Chips it towards half forward. Shepherd spills it. We'll get a stoppage. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Takes the mark. Petrocelli manufactures a handball. Is in his possession. He takes aim. Wesco, someone home. She kicks his first. This kick stretches the lead. He accelerates hard after that. 36 points the difference.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. He did really well there and gets the reward. The Giants are struggling in front of goal today and it's costing them. Bad kicking is bad football.
About to resume play. Taps it down. He's got the football now. Movement by hand. Toss back into play. Slapped away. Hickey sees off clean. Decides to kick. Can't take the mark. Landed in his back on this occasion. Goes with the kick. A chance to gather the ball. It's a long kick. It's cut off by Kennedy. Fighting hard was Haynes. Ball spills. Flynn collects the loose ball. Hutchings found time to get it on the boot. Shaw gathers it now. Picked off the deck. Taranto kicks hurriedly. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Elects to kick. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Handballs. Has it now. Oh, someone's on the ground. Gaz, can you give us more on that?
Doesn't look good, Hutto. It's hard to see him coming back on.
Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going right now.
Flynn looks in need of a spell. Off hands, finds the loose ball. Whitfield rewarded for that. Wants to play on. Does well to keep the ball alive. Sheehy, can he put it through? The kick towards goal. His teammates rush over. West Coast have kicked the last two goals. The margin is 42. Back in the middle now. Clears the contest. He gets his hands on the footy. Hutchings just fends off his opponent. A clean collect. Kennedy landed in his back on this occasion. He drives it. Takes that one strongly. Gains possession, wins possession. West Coast finds a way to get that one through. Hannibal increases the lead. Smiles all around. West Coast by 8 goals. About to resume play. Vardy got the tap. Doing well was Kennedy. Gets the loose ball. Darwin didn't see what was coming. Runs into a defender.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Gives a don't argue. Canelia gets on the end of that handball. The loose ball scooped up. Flicks with hands. Intercepted. She moves it by hand. She did well and won the free kick. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Dishes it off. Receives the handball and takes off. Darling will be the recipient of the free. Doesn't waste any time. Going for goal number one. No issues with that drop. This one gives them a bigger lead. He acknowledges the crowd. West Coast by 9 goals. Tap down. He's got the footy in his hands. Offline. GWS Giants behind by 53. A must-kick goal here. Cameron couldn't be happier with that goal. GWS Giants.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
One down. He has the ball. Sinks the slipper into it. Davis couldn't keep his hands on it. Runs it over the boundary line.
Right now, I'm only seeing one team really putting their all into this contest.
Won it down. He's got the football now. Target going for number one. Back in. He gets his hands on the footy. Tomlinson uses it by foot, takes it well.
What a mark.
A chance here to convert for the Eagles. He goes it alone. Looks okay off the boot. Celebrating hard. Now they lead by 54. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Guides it down. A chance for Chewy. He flicks it over, has it now. Well taken at ground level. Wins the race to the ball. It'll be a ball up. Slapped away. Is in his possession. Hickey drives it at goal. Off hands from Jaw. Needs a bit of a rest. Cole landed in his back on this occasion. We're approaching three-quarter time. Finds a target. Darling sets his sights on the goal. Drives it towards goal. It's going to be close. 55 points the difference. Just gave it away. Hickey slots the goal. Gets his first. They get around him after that effort. West Coast could kick the last 2 goals. The margin has been turned over. Canelia couldn't stick the tackle on Fardy. How did you see the third term, Gaz?
West Coast will be looking to not only hold their lead, but they want to put this beyond doubt early and run away with a big win.
Plenty of scoring opportunities in the third term. It'll be interesting to see which team can capitalise in the final quarter. Let's check out the stats. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
Thumped clear. Taranto slick with the hands. Getting pushed out of the way was Yo. Redden with a shorthand pass. Using every ounce of energy he has left, just sends it into space. And now Darling finds his man. Going for goal number one. On its way. West Coast supporters delighted by that effort. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Yo. Building a nice lead. We're back in the middle to resume play. Intervening brilliantly was Yo. He gains possession. Umpire is going to ping. Taranto has resources out wide. Kennedy finds the ball on the move. Got boot to ball. Opportunity now for Darling. And the chance at goal is taken by West Coast. Our second goal in the bag. They increase their lead. Pretty happy with that one. Back with another set of bounce. Tap down. With the ball now. Red couldn't complete the tackle. Umpire. Kick by Yo. Shepherd dug it out. Gives the old don't argue. Sweeping handball. McGovern links up with a chance to run. Ball ends up with the opposition. The kick from Williams. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Cameron nurses it home. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. They get a desperately needed goal. them celebrate that effort. One it down. Here's Glenn. But he can't hold on to the tackle. Packs it out of there. What a beauty.
Strong punt. What a mark.
Looking at the replay, you can see how much hang time he got.
Cameron looks to convert this opportunity. Going for goal number three. Short to goal for the Giants. Important kick here. And it goes through. He's enjoying that goal. GWS Giants have kicked back-to-back goals. Trying to get this back to a manageable deficit now.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
Umpire ready to resume play. Swatson takes possession.
Thank you, I'll have it.
There'll be a ball up in the center square.
The sting has been taken out of the game right now.
Needs a bit of a rest. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Uses it now. Good mark there. Puts it on the boot. Great mark in the pad. It has to be a big kick to get it from there.
Move it on.
The ball goes over the line. Flynn coming on. And we'll get a throw in. Umpire tosses it in. One down. This is Hearn. Penetrating handball. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Vardy got a fist to it. Puts on a bump. Hearn picks up the loose ball. Gets the handball away. At full stride, receives the handball. Looks like the ball will be coming back.
West Coast just can't seem to retain possession of the footy. They're getting outmarked all over the ground and as a result find themselves losing this contest.
Now we've got a ball up. Guides it down. Hutchings slips the tackler. Ryan drops the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Vardy with the hit. The ball mopped up. Tomlinson can link up through hands. Slams it onto the boot. The mark is taken by Cameron. Uses it by foot. Jetta takes it well. A free kick is paid to Jetta. That's a massive kick. Puts boot to ball. The mark has been taken. Lining up for goal. Ryan puts it on the boot. Drops the ball. Patrick Salah has the opportunity. This lead getting bigger now. He's excited about that one. This margin is becoming a bit of a task to peg back now. Driving kick inside 50. A race for the loose ball. Dug out the loose ball. Got the hands free. Oh, just hits the post. West Coast.
That's a big let off there. That would have been a big goal. West Coast are doing a good job of cutting off the opposition attacks. Their intercept game is a key part of their defence.
Ends up turning this ball over. Crooks did well to win that ball. He decides to go for home. He celebrates hard after that. The lead is now 74. Wins the ruck duel. Gets on the end of this. Lloyd brushed off easily. Cole releases it under pressure. Mark will be paid. Goal scoring opportunity for Yo. Kicks inside the 50. He wins the ball in the air. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. It's marked by Allen. Good opportunity for West Coast to put a goal through here. 30 metres from home. Lining up now directly in front. That's a well-executed kick for a goal.
He's enjoying every second of it out there.
They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. Allen getting the about to resume hostilities. Taps it down, has it now. He's worked hard, probably needs a chance to... Brilliant tackle and wins it.
A great defensive effort.
Couldn't complete the mark. De Boer gives away a free for in the back. Shepherd dishes it off. Hands that ball to the opposition. He wins possession. Jetta continues to find the footy. Takes the mark. Slams it on the boot. Does well to cut off the kick. Daniels searches for the teammate downfield. Cameron looks to build some momentum with this kick. A good result there, and that's a goal for GWS Giants.
The Giants giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Yo, with a poor kick out of play. It's a turnover, releases the handball. Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number three. Rice celebrating hard. The Eagles put 80. We're back in motion. Thump by Vardy. Probing kick inside the 50. So what can West Coast do with this opportunity in front of goal? Darling sends it through the big sticks for a goal. Three goals so far. This kick has extended their lead. GWS Giants really had their pants pulled down on this occasion. Well, Gaz, how did you see that match play out?
West Coast just know how to play together. It's been a solid team performance and they can reap the rewards.
Thanks. Final scores at 139-53. That's the end of today's broadcast. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. See you next time.